Hello and welcome back to our channel. Today, we will be discussing a topic that is important for anyone who uses eye drops or artificial tears. Recently, there has been a product recall of certain eye drops due to the presence of harmful bacteria. In this video, we will explore what this means for consumers, what bacteria can do to the eyes, and how to stay safe when using eye drops. What is a product recall? A product recall is when a company asks consumers to return a product due to safety concerns. In this case, certain eye drops were found to have harmful bacteria that could cause infections in the eyes. This recall is important because it means that the company is taking responsibility for the safety of its customers. What is the bacteria found in the eye drops? The bacteria found in the eye drops is called Pseudomonas aeruginosa. This type of bacteria is commonly found in soil and water, but it can also cause infections in the eyes. Symptoms of an infection can include redness, swelling, pain, and discharge. In severe cases, the infection can lead to vision loss. How can you stay safe when using eye drops? There are a few things you can do to stay safe when using eye drops. First, always follow the instructions on the label and do not share your eye drops with anyone else. Second, if you experience any unusual symptoms after using eye drops, such as redness or pain, stop using the drops immediately and contact your healthcare provider. Third, if you have any concerns about the safety of your eye drops, check the FDA website for information about product recalls. In conclusion, the recent product recall of certain eye drops due to the presence of harmful bacteria is a reminder of the importance of staying informed and aware of the products we use. By following the instructions on the label, monitoring for any unusual symptoms, and checking for product recalls, we can help protect our eyes and stay safe when using eye drops. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.